So Bob, a bit chilly out there right now, but it is warming up nicely.
And going to be a pretty nice day today. Another pretty nice one. Yesterday wasn't that bad.
No.
I was inside sick most of the day, but...
Glad to have you back. Glad you're feeling better.
Some patchy fog possible for this morning in some locations, otherwise pretty nice and shaping up to be a nice weekend with some seasonable temperatures. Here's a live look outside, dry streets out there. A little bit on the chilly side though, we're at 45 degrees. Some locations here in the valley have managed to dip down into the 30s. Let's take a look. Knapp and Caldwell in the upper 30s. Meanwhile, Boise is at 45. Also Ontario just recently dropped down into the 30s. And of course, our mountain locations, they're especially chilly, like Stanley. They're back to where they belong with a clear sky. Overnight lows in the 20s, pretty chilly. 67 is what we're forecasting for a high for today. That's 5 degrees above the norm, which is 62, and the record is about 20 degrees warmer. Set back in 1915, they hit 82 for this Thursday, October the 22nd. That's our almanac page, and here is our satellite radar map. Band of clouds pushing across our area. What is that cloud cover? That is a front that is pushing from northwest to basically the southeast or east. It will usher in some cool weather, and that will reinforce our cooler temperatures, keeping us pretty close to that seasonable level. Might be a little bit cooler for tomorrow, but not a whole lot. It will mean some more clouds in the middle part of the day predominantly. There's that frontal system pushing on through. And the future cast picking up on that band of clouds. Here we have it pausing right there at noontime. And as the clouds move on through, we might be partly cloudy to mostly cloudy for a brief time. Then we'll clear up. A few more clouds moving in for Saturday. Generally a pretty nice weekend shaping up. A few more clouds later in the day on Saturday. Sunday doesn't look that bad. Here's a tight view, our high resolution future cast showing the clouds in the middle part of the day, clearing out by later in the day. Pretty much cloud-free on Friday, which went by pretty quick. Saturday, early in the morning, some clouds start to move in for partly cloudy skies, maybe an isolated shower well to our northwest. Other than that, looking pretty good. Mostly sunny skies, Twin Falls high, 64. For Sun Valley, a high in the upper 50s with some areas of patchy fog, otherwise sunny skies once that burns off. Patchy fog, also a possibility. Of course, some of our mountain valleys, most favored, also most favored for the western end of the county. Where we could see some of that patchy fog. Otherwise, partly cloudy skies, a little bit more cloud cover in Canyon County and Eastern Oregon rather than Boise's mostly sunny. Much of the day anyway, clouding up in the middle part of the day. Then 64, a little bit cooler for Friday. Temperatures just above normal for this time of the year, which is 62, will be fairly seasonable. Saturday and Sunday with mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies and highs just a bit above normal. And pretty quiet as we head into the first part of next week as well. That's a look at weather.